डिटरमाइन वोल्टेजेस वी वन थ्रू वी थ्री इन द सर्किट ऑफ फिगर यूजिंग नोडल एनालिसिस। सॉल्यूशन, फर्स्ट रीड्रॉ द सर्किट। देन वी विल कन्वर्ट दिस साइमन्स इनटू इट्स इक्विवेलेंट ओहम। सो दिस विल बी this 1 by 6 1 1s will be 1 by 1 ohm, that is same as 1 ohm. This 8s or 8 simon will be replaced by 1 by 8 ohm. This 4 simons will be replaced by 1 by 4 ohm, these 2 simons replaced by 1 by 2 ohm. Now we will assume the direction of current. Let's say this is current I1, this is current I2, and this is current I3, this is current I4. Now, as we can see, this V1 and V2, this 2VO forms a super node. This is a super node. So, first we will apply KCL to super node. So, summation of all the entering current at a node, entering current at this node is two ampere, is equal to summation of all the leaving current. Leaving current is I1 plus I3 plus I4 plus I2, I1 plus I3 plus I4 plus I2. Now this 2 is equal, this I1 is equal to V1 minus 0 by 1, V1 minus 0 by 1, so this will be V1 plus I3, this I3 will be V2 minus 0 by 1 by 4, V2 minus 0 by 1 by 4 plus I4, this I4 will be V2 minus V3 by 1 by 8. V2 minus V3 by 1 by 8 plus I2. This I2 will be V1 minus V3 by 1 by 2. V1 minus V3 by 1 by 2. Now this will be 2 over 2 V1 plus this will be 4 V2 plus 8 V2 minus 8V3 plus 2V1 minus 2V3. So this will be 2 is equal to, this will be 1 plus 2, 3V1. Then this 4 plus 8 will be 12, 12 plus 2 will be 14. 4 plus 8 will be 12, and 12 plus only 12. So plus 12 V2, then this minus 8 and minus 2 will be minus 10 V3. Let's say this is equation number 1. Now this V3 is equal to 13 directly. V3 is equal to 13 volt because this 13 volt is directly connected to ground. But V3 is equal to 13 volt, so we will write this value in this equation. So it will be 2 is equal to 3V1 plus 12V2 minus 10 into 13. So this equation will be V1 plus 12 V2 is equal to, this will be 130, and if it goes on left side, so it will be plus. So 130 plus 2 will be 132. Say this is equation number A. Next we will apply, let's say this is loop number 1. Current flowing in this direction, so this will be plus, this will be minus. Here is also plus minus, so we will apply KVL to loop number 1, to this loop. Now let's start from this point. The voltage across this 1 ohm will be V1, and the voltage across this 1 by 4 ohm will be 2 volt. So minus V1, then plus 2VO, plus 2VO, plus V2, plus V2 is equal to 0. But this V2 is equal to, V2 is equal to VO. So we can write minus V1 plus 2VO plus VO is equal to 0. So this will be minus V1 plus 3VO is equal to 0. Or we can write it in V2 form. So this equation, VO is equal to V2. So this equation will be minus V1 plus 3V2 is equal to 0. Let's say this is equation number B. Now we have two equations, equation A and equation B. We can solve this using calculator. Mod 5 1, so this will be 3 12 132. This will be minus 1 3 0, 18.85. V1 is equal to 18.85 volt, and V2 equal to 6.285 volt. What we have to find? We have to find V1, V2 and V3. So V1 is equal to 18.85, V2 is equal to 6.25, and V3 is equal to, V3 is directly 13 volts. For electrical and electronics engineering related questions and answers, visit the link in the description.